Tulsa's Promenade Mall closed its doors for good today. The shopping plaza at 41st and Yale is shutting down after more than two decades because the building is not up to fire code. Several buildings attached to the mall, like the Tulsa Oilers' new ice center and Dillard's, have their own fire suppression systems and will not be affected.